writing it up in formation. Grammar's place where writing dwells, distorting sight and sounds and smells. You build a room with three chairs as you're distracting bits of information. Grammar's place where writing dwells, distorting sight and sounds and smells.